that God is three consubstantial persons. I'm going to explain consubstantial in just a minute. Consubstantial persons or hypostasis, and then it says the Father, the Son, parentheses, Jesus Christ, end of parentheses, and the Holy Spirit, as one God in three divine persons. The three persons are distinct.